Hello and welcome back to what should be the finale. We're just stocking up real quick and then we're gonna go fight Ganon. What the fuck, dude? Then we're gonna go fight Ganon. Okay, more bombs. More arrows. We're full up on everything, I don't need to look through these. Alright. Coolio, let's freaking go. Make sure we have the right things for the job. Which is always the arrow. The arrow always seems to have some sort of significance against the end. Let's go. Final stretch, everyone. Na, 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 na. Welcome to my castle. So you are Ganondorf. I've been dying to meet you.
Your people have long amused me, Mendoth, to defy the gods with such petty magic, only to be cast aside. How very pathetic. Pathetic, as you were. Though they served me well, their anguish was my new nourishment. Their hatred bled across the void and awakened me. I drew deep of it and strong again. Your people had some skill, to be sure, but they lacked true power. Let me demonstrate. The kind of absolute power that those chosen by the gods wield. Like me. He who wields such power would make a suitable king for this world, don't you think?
Ha, such content. But if you were the one chosen, one of the chosen wielders of power, as you claim, I will risk everything to deny you.
Shadow has been moved by light, it seems. How amusing. Well, very well. Deny me, then. Yes, try to deny me. You and your little friend.
Thank you.
away. I'm a pretty princess now. Come to my castle. Come now. I'm gonna bitch slap you. Both of you, faithless fools, who would dare take arms against you, the King of Light and Shadow. So you shall feel my wrath. Welcome to die. I've always had trouble with the Ganon fights when it's the ball of light. Or lightning, whatever you call it. I can never get the timing right, it seems. Wait, can I shield dash it? Oh my god, I can shield dash it. This will be so much easier. Never mind, I guess I won't, because I've messed up the time immediately. Let me try this again. Okay. How long does it take to do a shield dash? Okay, it takes quite a bit, so I need to wait. Oh, fuck! Now. Okay, shield bashing does not work. Oh, what the fuck? As you can see, I've nearly forgotten this fight. I'd be better off just wildly slip swinging at this point. Nope. Okay, I thought maybe that would work. Three, two, one, go. No, wildly swinging is not gonna work. Oh my god, how many times do you have to do that? What the fuck? No, hit her. Oh my god, what? Hovers around. Out of sword's range, uses three types of attack, your offensive, you can block or dodge her second attack, then light. Run away to put her attack, fire energy revolve, which can buff back. Oh, it can only defeat her using the electric ball, I guess.
I have to do this three times. Oh my god. This is gonna be a longer episode, isn't it? Freaking arms and fingers getting like cramped. Oh, got him. No. It also seems like I'm doing better if I'm a little bit ranged from that electric fall attack. Crap. Which one are you doing? God fucking damn it. Nice try though. Let's go. One. Ha. 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 Damn it! I was a little bit too early. Let's go again. Ha. 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 There we go. Ooh, my fingers hurt after that. It took much longer than it needed to. Dark Beast Ganon. Where is he? I got him though. Oh, what the fuck? Come from the sky again. I could say that happened, but... Oh, what the fuck? Where? Freaking bastard. I guess this isn't the finale. This is gonna go way over time if I keep going, so I'll see you guys in the next episode. Sorry.